If people don't know about Stefan, is he's like probably more comfortable riding a skateboard than just walking around on his 2 feet. Like, he's a clumsy dude. You know? At the same time, like, you never see him fall. Like, this doesn't fall. Like, he's on his 2 feet on the board at all times. I don't know how he does it. I'd skate 8 hours a day too if I could skate that good, you know? Like, hit a ledge and just going around the school, and like, you could just watch him, and he's just in his own world, like, having fun and just progressing every day. Skating for him just, you know, comes so easy. I think he's seriously goofy foot. Like, he just skates anyway. Like, I don't get it. Like, switch regular, like, switch 50 a handrail, switch this, you know? Like, I think he's both. Like, he just picks it up, and, you know, he just adapts to anything so quick. Just easy for him. He's just natural talent.
Getting a beer.